here we have some tilapia species. These have already flowered. Some leaves. This one also has already flowered. They get pretty big. Here are some more flowers that have flowered. Here's what an empty, opened seed pod looks like. Another empty seed pod. Here's some new growth. Oh, look, an ant. It's not an ant. Anyway, new growth. They kind of all look pretty similar, but this one's Tilapia oreades hybrid with Speciosa. Oh, here, let's some new growth. How cute. Here's Fireball. Here's an open flower. It has already flowered. This one is Speciosima. Big leaves. So these leaves look a bit different than the last one's leaves. The underneath. These one also seem to be like this compared to, it's easier to move these ones. New growth. This one's Tilapia truncata. Oh, look, new growth. The leaves are different than the last two. Boop.